I can't believe summer break's over already.
School with school with